you working? Where? Put your hands on your head. May the Lord sing by you. May the Lord help you. Are you ready for Sunday? May the Lord help you. Every disgrace, I cancel it. Grace, I counsel it.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, it's done. Put your hands together for Jesus. Let's just say, Father, say, I thank you.
I thank you.
Come. It will never happen. Amen. That means reverse. It's done. Everyone lift your hands up. Everybody lift your hands. Say, Father,
Father,
I want everybody to take a special seat. I want to show you something right now. Any man in first, I will show you something again. Deep rain. No rain. Rain suffer a blessing, right?
Oh yes.
You know rain. I see rain falling upon them. Look at me. Father, by the counting of five, let blessing as I saw. 1, 2, 3, pow! Power! Bring them to me. Is that to clap for Jesus? Let them hold your hands. Your daughter is having a miracle. I'm coming. Look at me. 1, 2, 3. Where's Anna Joya? I'm going to touch all of them. How about you? too. It's time to say amen. No, it's time to say amen. Look, I'm going to give the audience again. Look at what's happening.
Shadi Mahatma.
Begin to pray as the anointing oil have touched. Begin to pray, pray, talk to the Lord, talk to the Lord, talk to the Lord. What do you want to see? Fast, fast. Bless you.
Amen.
Is that to say? Is that amen?
Amen.
May the Lord bless you. May the Lord favor your cause. May the Lord cause his face to shine towards you. May the Lord be gracious unto you. Tomorrow, my God will give you a testimony. The amen is too weak to bring a testimony. Whatever that you have been praying for, by the time you leave here and get to the house, your miracle will be waiting for you.
Amen.
I don't like the rainbow. It's not to say that.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name. May the Lord wipe your tears away. May you enjoy life. May you not manage life. I pray for all of you here. In that name that is above every other name, your testimony is released. Your miracle is released. And whatever God has begun in your life, He will not stop there. God will take you higher and higher. Tomorrow morning, I see testimonies. Somebody will call you and surprise you with a miracle. No. Somebody will call you tomorrow. The phone call that you're waiting for. Hey. Somebody will call you tomorrow. And say, sister, I'm here to bless you with 1 million. 2 million. Nothing is impossible with God. So shall it be in your life. So shall it be in your life. From today, whoever cares you shall be cursed. You didn't hear the hell. Whoever cares you shall be cursed. Whoever cares you shall be cursed. Shut yes. May the hand of the rest upon you. May the Lord grant you favor and expand you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
And let's share the grace together and the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forever. Surely, all the days of our life we shall put in the hands of the Lord. Look, Sunday, everybody go and buy sweet. You know sweet. You know, sweet, talk to me like you have to leave my head. And on Sunday, we are going to bring one sweet, only one, and I will do something for everybody here. Listen, I see something. Tomorrow morning, you will come in with a testimony and see the thing again. Listen, whether you are looking for money, tender, contract, whatever. Thank you. three people and say, I've received. Amen. Bye-bye. I will see you on Sunday.
Bye-bye. I'm